朗诵节想找 Edwin 哥哥帮手，好简单啫，快啲填好下面张方，同我哋播个上堂嘅 appointment 啦，或者可以选择我哋嘅自学网上教材。好啦，喺呢度记得 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。喺呢度咧，同大家上一堂咬字训练先，喐。好，我哋翻嚟啦，今日我哋睇睇小五嘅 The Chord。The cod， cod 係咩嚟嘅咧？其實我好中意食嘅呢一個，尤其是 fish and chips 嗰陣時。咁咧你 Google 下咩叫 the cod 啊？應該一打就知啦，有相睇添啊，知唔知啊？遊來遊去啊，俾住咁多 tips 你先啦。因為呢一度咧，我哋講咬字，我哋唔講咁多意思啦。意思咧，第三四集先講，好冇？好啦，睇睇今日呢一個 the cod 有咩難讀嘅字先，好冇 ？By Lord Alfred Douglas。呢、这個都 OK 啦 ，Lord Alfred Douglas， 我發覺佢嘅詩好中意兩句兩句兩句兩句，好多時我教Lord Alfred Douglas 嘅詩都係咁樣排列嘅佢 ，OK， 我睇睇有冇嘢好難嘅先，小五嘅你應該呢首詩都唔算太難嘅，好睇睇先 ，There's something， 嗱第一個出咗啦 ，something， 我聽到好多 something。something 或者太快 ，there's something，there's something，there's something 唔得，俾翻兩個 S 音佢 ，there's something， 見唔見到 ？there's something，OK，、okay? 小心呢、这個。very 嗱，冇 ferry， 我要 very 個 V 音，冇 ferry，ferry 係坐嗰啲，知唔知啊？啲坐船啊 ，ferry 呢個係 very，very 係 V 音嚟嘅 ，OK？ There's something very strange and odd， 呢個 OK 啦。About the habits of the cod，OK，cod，OK、okay? okay?。咁呢個 cod 呢個字，因為我有時都讀會讀錯，讀 cord 或者讀個 cord， 好似一條電線啊，啊 ，C O R D 個 cord 咁啊 ，OK？ 咁小心啲，呢個冇 R 音嘅。Cod, cod, okay? 好，繼續。For when you're swimming, your, 呢個應該 OK 嘅。For when you're swimming in the sea, 呢度 OK 啦。He sometimes bites you, 冇問題啊。On the knee, 呢個都 OK 啊。Knee 梗係唔讀 K 音啦，大家都知噶啦，呢個好冇？繼續啦喎。And though 個 T 小啲 ，and though 嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，係啦。And though his bites are not past healing， 小啲呢個 past。ST 嗰個位置啊，冇 past healing，past healing 得係 past healing，OK，healing，healing， 小心啲呢個又係 ，OK，it is 嗱聽到 it is 啊，係啦 ，TIS 係讀先嘅 ，it is 就冇其實唔係唔好嘅，有啲人真係讀 it is 啊 ，it is 啊，其實係 OK 嘅。但朗誦好多時我哋將成件事口語化啲啦，咁我哋講 it is 啊 ，it is 啊，咁我哋會黐埋少少一齊讀嘅呢幾個字 ，OK？ It is a most， it is a most， it is a most， 聽到好快呢個讀得。It is a most unpleasant 呢個字雖然好長，但唔算難讀。Unpleasant feeling 呢個都 OK 啦。And when you're diving， 聽住 diving， 唔好讀 driving， 有啲人。見到呢個字成日讀得到 driving， 呢個唔係揸車，呢個係潛水。dive 後面嗰個係 ving， 唔係 fing， 唔係 fing 手個 fing。diving 個 V 音嚟㗎，呢個先知啊。And when you're diving down below， OK， 小心啲。頭先我第一次讀得唔好就係 below 嘅話太誇張啦，係 below 咁就可以啦。OK， 唔使 down below， 唔使 down below， 係 down below。OK， 嗱，即係個 b 音係好快咁走出嚟。Down below, 咁就 OK 啦 ，OK。And when you're diving down below, he often 嗱，總之呢個啦，有啲人讀 T， 有啲人唔讀 T 嘅。L 哥咧就幫你 Google 咗啦。一般大半數嘅人嚟講咧，所謂正經個正統啲嘅，我哋都唔會讀 T 嘅 ，OK。嗱，讀 T 唔係錯嘅，只不過我唔讀啦。你當 he often nips you on the toe。咩叫 nips 咧？自己 Google 一下，今日我哋唔講咁多啦，淨係講咬字。不過呢個字唔難讀，咁但係嘅意思你比較少用可能，咁但係都唔算難嘅。但係你 Google 一下呢個字係點解咧？知唔知 ？OK， nips you on the toe， 俾咗提示你噶啦，我繼續咯。And though 個 though 個 th 咁啲 ，and though he doesn't hurt you much，OK，hurts you much 呢度 OK 啦。He has a disagreeable 呢個字好長，但係其實分開佢讀啦。你首先睇咗中間 agree 先 ，agree 你一定識啦，五年班 agree 係咪？加翻個 dis 俾佢啦 ，disagree， 後面加翻個 able 俾佢啫嘛。He has a disagreeable touch 個 C Exchange Touch 小心啲啦 ，OK。好啦，最後兩段啦 ，OK。There's one thing 又係個 C 小心啲啊 ，thing OK to be said for him， said 嗰啲音小心啲 ，for him 呢個唔難啦。It is a treat， 聽到 it is a treat 嗱，冇 it is a treat 咁樣咧係讀得啱嘅，正統嘅。不過朗讀嗰陣時就好似好夾硬啊讀出嚟 ，it is a treat 咁唔好讀。It is a treat. 聽到 it is a treat. OK, 快翻少少呢個位。It is a treat to see him swim. OK, 好啦，最後呢一句啦。But though 個 th 係出翻嚟啦。He swims in graceful curves. 呢個字好難讀 curves. OK, 小心啲。我聽到成日都人讀 curve, curve, curve. 即係啊呢一班嗰啲分啊 like curve, like curve 嘅。咁呢個係廣東話 curve。Curve 個 c 音啦 ，r 咧就嗰個啦 ，OK curves， 然後最後加翻 aspect，OK、okay?。But though he swims in graceful curves，OK、okay? curves， 聽到最後個 vs 好快，小心啲 ，OK。He rather 嗱呢個字係啦，有啲人讀 rather， 有啲人讀 rather 又得 ，rather 又得，你自己揀啦呢個應該冇乜大問題嘅 ，OK、he rather 我讀 rather。He rather gets upon 聽到啊呢個黐埋少少 gets upon your curves 頭先讀咗，而家下面呢個係 nerves， OK 佢係 rhyming pair 嚟嘅，所以你個 nerves 又係小心啲個 vs 個 ves 個 vs 音小心啲 ，OK nerves OK 小心啲啦，有少少 z 音喺最尾嘅 ，OK nerves curves nerves OK 小心啲呢兩個字，知唔知道 ？OK。好啦，希望呢個 video 可以幫到你咬字嘅訓練。如果唔明嘅話，睇多幾次呢個 video， 知唔知 ？OK， 再有唔明嘅話，唔緊要喺 comment 嗰度留翻俾我 ，OK， 話翻俾我聽有咩唔明，我盡量喺 comment 嗰度答你，好冇 ？OK， 好啦 ，OK， 因為我講咗咁多，朗讀節，祝你好運。哇，睇到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗讀節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗讀 workshop 同埋網上教材喎，你啱啱睇過咧就係一個咬字訓練，其實可以仲學耐噶啦，有聲線嘅運用啦、感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張 form 同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一嘢，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。